Hello, friends. Time for you to grow some Pereskia from cuttings. And I can tell you it's very easy. I am Winston. Welcome to my channel. Pereskia are the 17 tropical cacti which grows in the Caribbean and South America. They have beautiful flowers like those that you're looking at now. And they're very easy to grow from cuttings. For this video, I'll take you along and show you how easy they are. The cutting should be about 6 to 8 inches long. You can cut them in early morning or early evening. I usually leave them for at least 36-48 hours. That is, till they seem slightly dried and the cutting has healed somewhat. At this stage, you have to decide whether you go for one cutting per pot or the group approach. I usually enjoy the group approach because I find that the plants do well when they're close to each other. You're looking at Aculeata and Gatsafiana in this group. The soil is the usual mixture, cactus mix, very porous. Okay. This following group is diaz-romeroana, and this is very interesting because I placed about 2 to each pot. Once you firm around the cuttings, I'll give them a gentle watering and get them ready for the 2 weeks which they'll spend trying to root. You will decide whether you follow your own instincts here. In the last few days, we have had such good weather. The humid environment is enough to get plants to root. Otherwise, you can follow traditional, put a plastic bag over the cuttings to get it to root quickly. Whatever you do, I always inspect the plants to make sure they are growing easily and rooting easily and not develop any kind of rot. Okay? Sometimes they do it almost unnaturally, but inspection will prevent you from having a disaster. After 2 or 3 weeks, the rooting system should be achieved. In some cases, and because of the very good weather we have at the moment, plants are rooting very easily and very successfully. If you look at the plants we are having, things are absolutely gorgeous. The final act is to shift all plants into individual pots, which you can do very easily and at what time you feel it's necessary. Thanks for watching. I hope you grow some.